Prince Andrew's legal team says a secret settlement will clear the royal in a sex assault case mounted by Jeffrey Epstein accuser Virginia Giuffre. The bombshell claims were heard in a New York court today, but lawyers say they can't even get to Prince Andrew to serve him with legal papers.
Baseless, non-viable and potentially unlawful. That's how Prince Andrew's lawyers have hit back at sex assault claims. Unlawful, they say, because it's already been settled. The Duke of York has hired hotshot Hollywood lawyer Andrew Brettler, who today told the judge Virginia Giuffre signed a secret settlement years ago relating to another of her alleged abusers, Jeffrey Epstein, a convicted pedophile who died in jail. Lawyers say the confidential deal is enough to clear Prince Andrew's name and will fight for it to be revealed. Today's first hearing bogged down in red tape. Prince Andrew is refusing to be served by not accepting legal documents that were left at his home in Windsor, frustrating New York Judge Lewis Kaplan. "Let's cut out all the technicalities and get to the substance," he said. Giuffre, who lives in Queensland, claims she was trafficked to the UK aged 17 to have sex with the prince. Since filing the suit, she's been silent, her father today speaking for her.
"She needs to hold him accountable for all of his actions, what he's done. I'm very proud of my daughter to step up and put this civil suit against him."
Prince Andrew denies all claims and says he's never even met the woman.
"The prince isn't facing any criminal charges. This is a civil suit. It means Virginia Giuffre wants a court to decide whether she's telling the truth and whether she deserves to be paid compensation."
Defiant, the Duke will be served in the next 7 days. Both parties are due back in court next month. In New York, Michael Genovese, Nine News.
All right, let's go live to Nine's Europe correspondent, Brett McLeod. Brett, when can we expect to see Prince Andrew?
Well, Pete, Prince Andrew is doing his best to stay out of the public eye for the foreseeable future. He's not here in England. In fact, he's gone to Scotland, at his mother's estate at Balmoral, as a guest of her, raising questions about whether she's giving her son safe haven or harbouring him. The prince arrived there before those legal documents were served at his lodge at Windsor, and he was in the company of his ex-wife, Fergie. He also went on a shooting party at Balmoral at the weekend, all giving the impression of a man who's living very much in an alternate universe. The events going on in his name in Manhattan. Pete?
All right, Brett McLeod, thank you.